Hello everybody, welcome to examsavvy.com. ExamSavvy is a site that has all the information related to examinations, scholarships, fellowships, educational loans and so on. So if you are an academic or an intellectual, maybe you will have to visit the site often. This video is about to explain to you everything about country postgraduate scholarships at Keele University in UK. So what exactly is country postgraduate scholarships at Keele University in UK? The applications are invited from the candidates for taught postgraduate school scholarships to the students from Nigeria, India, Ghana, Thailand, Vietnam for studying at Keele University. Scholarships are provided to the students for the studies in arts and science. So what exactly is country postgraduate scholarships at Keele University in UK? The applications are invited from the candidates for taught postgraduate scholarships to the students from Nigeria, India, Ghana, Thailand, Vietnam for studying at Keele University. The scholarships are provided to the students for the studies in arts and science. Study subjects and study levels. The study subjects for the country postgraduate scholarships are at a master's degree level. The postgraduate scholarships allow the students to pursue taught postgraduate courses, example Master of Science, Master of Arts at Keele University, UK. The international students who take up the postgraduate courses here at Keele University can do so only full-time. Study subjects and study levels. The study subjects for the country postgraduate scholarships are at a master's degree level. The postgraduate scholarships allow the students to pursue taught postgraduate courses, example, Masters of Arts or Masters of Science at Keele University, UK. The international students who take up the postgraduate courses here at Keele University can do so only full-time. Scholarship description. The scholarship provided at Keele University are about 5 country postgraduate scholarships for each of the applicants from the following countries, namely Ghana, India, Nigeria, Thailand and Vietnam. These scholarships are meant for the candidates applying for the Ghana, India, Nigeria, Thailand and Vietnam to the Keele University situated in United Kingdom. The scholarships are available for the candidates who wish or are desirous of taking up the Masters of Arts and Masters of Science at Keele University, United Kingdom. The scholarships provided at Keele University are about 5 country postgraduate scholarships for each of the applicants from the following countries, namely Ghana, India, Nigeria, Thailand and Vietnam. These scholarships are meant for the candidates applying for the Ghana from Ghana, India, Nigeria, Thailand and Vietnam to the Keele University situated in United Kingdom. The scholarships are available for the candidates who wish or are desirous of taking up the Masters of Arts and Masters of Science at Keele University, United Kingdom. Scholarship open for the international students. The scholarship is open to the international students from the places or regions from Ghana, Nigeria, India, Vietnam and Thailand. The scholarship is open to the international students from the places of or regions from Ghana, Nigeria, India, Vietnam and Thailand. Now let's take a look at the eligibility criteria. The eligibility criteria for the scholarship are: the candidate must have achieved a minimum of 2.1, Ghana, Nigeria 3.0 CGPA, Thailand 8.0 out of 10, Vietnam first class, India in their bachelor's degree to be eligible for the scholarship. The candidate should be able to demonstrate and state the benefits he/she can procure if he/she avails it and why you can be an exceptional student. Eligibility criteria one more time. The candidate must have achieved a minimum of 2.1, Ghana, Nigeria 3.0, CGPA, Thailand 8.0 out of 10, Vietnam first class, India in their bachelor's degree to be eligible for the scholarship. The candidate should be able to demonstrate and state the benefits he or she can procure if he or she avails it and why you can be an exceptional student. Number of awards. The total number of awards provided for the applicants are around 5 postgraduate scholarships. Scholarship amount. The scholarship amount for the candidates towards the tuition fee of course is around £5,000. Each of the scholarship holder from the above mentioned countries will receive around £5,000 towards tuition fee. The scholarship amount for the candidates towards tuition fee of the course is around £5,000. Each of the scholarship holder from the above mentioned countries will receive around £5,000 towards tuition fees. Duration of the awards. The duration of the awards is not known. Further details can be obtained from the official website of Keele University, UK. So how to apply for the scholarship? The candidates should apply with the 500-word length essay demonstrating why you should receive the scholarship. The details of the course name with the application, which includes your full name, intended course, and the application number. The applicants will have to submit the following along with the scholarship application. The candidates should apply with the 500-word length essay demonstrating why you should receive the scholarship. The details of the course name with the application, which includes your full name, intended course, and the application number. Now let's take a look at the last day to apply for the scholarship. The scholarships to be submitted should reach the office on or before the last date of 18th July 2014. I believe you have learnt a lot about country postgraduate scholarships at Keele University in UK. Thank you for watching. More information at examsavvy.com. Have a great day ahead.